Hello and welcome to HD Calcs. I'm Rick, and in this video we'll have a look at how we can find and solve roots or radicals on the TI-84 Plus Texas Instruments calculator. To do this, we'll be using the x squared key with the second function of the square root that looks like this, located here, the second function key that looks like this, located here, and the math key that looks like this, located here. Starting simply, if we just want to square root a number, like say find the square root of 25, we press second function, x squared, so that a square root symbol appears with an open box underneath. We then enter our 25 and press enter, and we get the result of the square root of 25 is equal to 5. But what about numbers that aren't square roots? Like say finding the third root of 1,000 or cube root of 1,000? Well, to do that, we press the math key, and that brings us to this menu here. If we scroll down or press 4 to number 4 here, select it, we get this, a third root with an open box underneath. So again, we just enter our number, which in this case was 1,000, press enter, and see we get the third root or cube root of 1,000 equals 10. For numbers that aren't square or cube roots, you have to start by entering the root number. So, for example, if we want to find the fifth root of 32, we start by pressing 5. Then the math key again, and we go down to the fifth option. We can either scroll down to it or press 5. There we go. And again, we can just enter the number we're trying to solve for in there. So in this case, that was 32, and press enter. And we see that the fifth root of 32 is equal to 2. All right, I hope this helps, and good luck on those tests out there, everybody.